But the keeper had absolutely no chance.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in.